Let's go see what we are doing for the queen. Wayfinder's boy. Take the compass to the helm to receive a briefing from the queen. Alright, Mara, what are we doing?
We awoken were born of light and dark. Our perspective on the universe is a complex one. The light is not inherently good, as your warlords of the Dark Age so clearly demonstrated. In spite of Zavala's preconceptions, darkness is not inherently evil. Some among you already discovered this on Europa. In my travels, I have seen true evil. It is the worm gods that the Hive serve. It is the Black Fleet, waiting to strike. It is the entity that commands them all. The voice in the darkness. These creatures are not evil because they wield darkness. They are evil because, like Sarathun and Zilu Araf, they are cruel, hateful things with no regard for the lives of others. Some might say that includes me as well. I will let history be the judge of my guilt. Before that judgment is cast, I will see my Tekians returned. Perhaps with them, I can save us all.
Alright, let's keep looking for those Tekians. Next up is Astral Alignment. Did I get a good roll on this bow?
The attacks against the Blind Well have become stronger lately.
Is Zebu Arath trying to rescue Sabathun?
Zebu Arath has plans for her sister.
Zebu can suck
they
it.
They do not involve a rescue.
Cool, moving on. Yep.
We've got to prevent the Scorn from poisoning the ley lines. Destroy the ether before they can harvest it.
Are we sure there's no way to save that ether? I know a lot of Elixni on the shore who could really use it.
This is no time for sympathy. We're here to save the Dreaming City. Not the Elixni. We'll have a window of opportunity after the servitors release their ether, but before it reaches the harvesters, that's when we strike.
down here yet. It shouldn't be this difficult. But I just feel like this takes forever.
I know it's hard to destroy good ether when the House of Light goes hungry, but sacrifices must be made. Mithrax Kel would understand. We need to reinstall the batteries for the Blindwell's regulators. Fair warning. The batteries look small, but the amount of energy they contain is massive. They'll be heavier than expected.
I'm sure we can carry them in shifts. Many hands make the light work, right?
The ley lines must be stabilized. Install the batteries to end this invasion.
Done? I feel like we're done.
With the regulators powered up, the blind well will be easier to travel through. And easier to invade. We've got Taken incoming. Secure your compass before they arrive.
Oh no, not Taken. Any more of these for me? I'm almost there. Oh boy. Hey, Super Simulant Catalyst Masterwork. Oh boy. Fine. The next ball. Did I really just equip two scout rifles? What am I doing?
Petra, I heard you used to be a Corsair.
I don't have the parallax.
That's like what? The elite awoken special forces?
Yes. Before I became part
Harbor
of the Queen's
Guard. Collect parallax.
That means now you mainly guard the Queen?
It means anyone who threatens Queen Mara or the Reef will have to deal with me.
Makes sense. I don't plan on doing either of those things, so I should be fine.
Parallax, they're coming with me. Alright, time to head to the Shattered Realm. I'm gonna grab this parallax here just in case. You never know if we need it. We will probably.
Journey forth, Guardian, and be bold.
Last week we were over there. This week I bet we're going over there. No, I'm kidding. I knew because that would make the most sense. Also, a bunch of people did on Twitter. Align the beacon. Oh crap! Power Ranger down. I repeat, Power Ranger down.
ocean ahead. Be cautious.
Interesting, first beacon is right here.
I'm detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position.
Sorry. Me. That's not who we wanted to do that to. Oh, we're lucky we're not dead. 'Cause that was some bullshit. To go through the portal? No. Okay. Okay. Now I can use this thing, right? Because it's on? To see what's out here. Nothing. Nothing out here. Something. Did you just stop? Go away. Are you barrier?
Thank you.
With multiple clips and ensemble. Maybe. That might be decent. I'm done. Alright, moving on. Was that what goes? Very near. The game wants.
I wonder if the Scorn's presence here has anything to do with Kallus' horrific experiments aboard the Glycon.
Ooh, reference to the Glycon. Must be something out here, or else there wouldn't have been a bridge. I'm either missing it or I'm really dumb. There is something here, but it's that weird rock that I can't go through. Going that direction doesn't help me, right? Well, we gotta head back. Thank you. some of those little urn things. Knock, knock, open up, let me in. Give me your loot. Guess not. No, you, why? My beacon.
Beacon aligned. They'll have felt that. Be ready.
Another one of these things. Wow. No, thank you. I didn't bring anti-barrier. What a pain in the ass. Fuck that. All my own brain gram. Another one of those things. There's a beacon on the roof of this ship. That is bizarre. This way. Wants to go that way. Don't have safe passage yet. Ugh. What is one barrier breach, but I don't think this would give me enough time to get to the other one. I is that weird purpley rock? No, I'm gonna make it! I got that one without using the thing they want me to. Awkward. Barrier. Gotta activate the bug. What if I just kill this? I think that's how I'm supposed to get up. With multiple compass powers. I just scaled the mountain. How else was I gonna get up? Kinda looks like there are multiple times to get up. Not get over there from here. I mean, maybe I can. In 30 seconds, that might be the same amount of jump time, right? Would not hurt to try. This just comes up here. Doesn't go anywhere else. Okay. Please leave me alone. Get out of here! This is a spooky entrance, alright. You open? Thank you. This goes for what? This looks like that thing on the moon that would communicate with Ore. Hoop stone wrapped in chain. Another other way out of this building. But I don't understand how there's an anchor on top of it. Unless that light is just coming from the beacon. Probably just the light going through the polygons to show the beacon.
Causal emanations in your vicinity. Get ready.
Oh, you bitch. I have a lot of health. Weird. Oh, please don't trust me. I think it's time we blow up. Like I said, no more faith. Okay.
So, the beacons have aligned and the rift is open.
Please go away.
Bring our Techian home.
I don't think you're supposed to stay here. Please go away, small hive chick. Really not gonna go away. Protekian, come home! Welcome back. We should get out of here.
The pieces of the moon drifting in this realm. They all seem to be footholds for Zebu Arath's forces.
Indeed, the Hive God of War has been aggressively sweeping up territory and crashing it into the borders of our own domain. Not entirely unlike a Hive War Moon, hollowed out and thrust into a conflict.
A staging ground for this invasion?
Possibly. Or more likely, an invasion yet to come.
Ooh.
Osiris was like family to me.
You've never even met him.
I know. Just let me speak to Sabathun, please.
No. I won't give that witch another chance to dig her claws into you.
Maybe she's right, Crow.
You know I am. Sabathun is already in your head. You're a liability to the mission.
Why do you have such a problem with me, Petra? 5 minutes, that's all I'm asking.
The Queen of the Reef forbids it.
Well, I don't take commands from the Queen of the Reef.
Sabathun unraveled the Dreaming City with a single wish. I've spent years trying to contain that mistake. Better men than you died because of it.
To my ear, it sounds like you're the liability. Maybe your queen's trust in you was misplaced. A knife against a hunter? I'd be more careful who you pick fights with.
Another step, and my corsairs will have to prepare you a second grave.
Save it for the Hive, both of you. This isn't getting us anywhere. Thank you. We could all probably use a minute to cool off. Oh. Oh no.
Keep both eyes on that one.
Yike. What's up, Queen? Hello, the three Tekians that I've saved so far.
You can't stop the inevitable. No one can, though Petra Van seems perfectly willing to try. I've always sympathized with Crow, you know. All the kind words I shared with him as Osiris were sincere. I know what it's like to be an exile. To be hated for things outside of your control. It would be better for Crow if we talked. I want to explain why I did what I did. I want him to know that my affection is true. Because the less he knows, the more vulnerable he is. Doomed to be strung along by false promises from supposed benefactors. But then again, I'm the one trapped in the crystal prison. What do I know?
Yeah, what do you know?
Venge thinks I'm vulnerable, and I'm supposed to just take a seat? Like I was the only one fooled by Sabathun wearing Osiris's skin? You'd known him far longer than I thought I had, but I don't see her forbidding you from speaking to her. Because
that's
it's
a good
not
point.
About me. It's about who I was, isn't it?
Unfortunately,
every time
yes.
The Vanguard tells me that things will get better, I thank them. As if it's a privilege not to be beaten to death. Our past lives aren't supposed to matter. I'm beginning to wonder why I'm the only guardian being judged by mine. No more apologies. No more creeping around on eggshells. I deserve an audience with Sabathun. I deserve to know how much of what she told me as Osiris was a lie. I deserve answers.
Sorry about your past life, bro. Petra, Wayfinder's Company. Alright, Petra, your turn.
I don't need to be Marasov to see into your mind, Guardian. You think I'm making a mistake? You think I barred Crow out of pettiness? I won't say I didn't recommend it, but it was the Queen's order, for his own safety. I see Prince Aldrin's arrogance in him, his desire to please. He's vulnerable. Aldrin and your Crow are echoes of each other. Surely you can see that. They share kindred weaknesses. Sabathun will exploit them again if we let her. But with Mara back, I can finally see the end approaching. It's been a long time coming. There are still Tekians in need of your strength. I wish I could fill their place, but this must be how things are. I'm here if you need me.
And now we wait till next week.